Behold, blessed are ye, the Lord, all ye servants of the Lord, which by night stand in the house of the Lord. Lift up your hearts in the sanctuary and bless the Lord. The Lord that made heaven and earth, bless you out of life. Believe in Amen. Let's stand. Gracious and everlasting Father, we are grateful to you for yet another privilege to come before the throne. We are here for fellowship. Father, such that the sons of the Lord, please us, wash away our sins in Jesus' name. We pray, O God, that your Spirit will be the leader and the guardian of this gathering in the name of Jesus. As many that I hear from one another, O God, I pray, O God, that you send them to their challenges and change their situations in Jesus' name. Father, this worship is dedicated unto you. It's another meeting with the Lord. I pray, O God, that you will minister to us in various ways in Jesus' name. Anything that will take our attention away from you, Father, remove it in our hearts in the name of Jesus. Create a heart that will lead us on to your work, that will remember us unto thee, that at the end of the worship, we will go out of this place full of blessings in Jesus' name. I pray, O God, as many that the devil has said to bring confusion or destruction, Father, against them in the name of Jesus. We are his servants, and we get into your glory in the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Thank you.
Praise the Lord, God. Amen. How are we this morning? We are all welcome in Jesus' name. We are going to take our congregation as we open the gate. 251. In 251, I will bring you down to lead us. Let's point you to the question. We are going to use this tool.
Never fail us, God.
Praise the Lord. I will sing all the very men to be a standing of this special prayer. If you are married to me, I will ask us to stand. In Jesus' name, Father, this hand is dedicated to the peace in our lives. We are grateful for blessing us with this one that has planted before you, including those who are not here, but they are part of this church. We are giving them before the throne of grace, that you will give them the grace to serve them as priests in their home in Jesus' name. You will bless the work of their hands. You will provide their families in the name of Jesus. They will never become wanting in their responsibility in Jesus' name. Father, and Dr. Ben, I'm asking you a lot of invitations and prayer from other people. I pray for God that you will give our men the grace to overcome temptation in Jesus' name. In their offices, they will do well. In their businesses, they will do well. In their family, they will experience healing. Their wife will be also awesome from today. In the name of Jesus. Our Father, it's the boss. Not that for suffering from depression. Depression, are you getting it? Then, why are you that followed by depression? Then, make a message for us. The blessed as you.
Yes, you know, the sun is up. Thank you. You do the Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.
Hallelujah. I think we can do better. Hallelujah. Our top word, we appreciate you for taking your time to render services of praise to God. We pray that the Lord will renew your strength and continue to strengthen your voices in Jesus' name. We will invite by our hands up as we appreciate our top growth for a wonderful presentation. Hallelujah. Want to take this time to welcome us all for today's service. The church today is full. Pray that the name of the Lord will be glorified. I'm aware that there is a meditation and the support of our former minister. And because of that, if you are here because of these two issues that I've mentioned, you are very recognized, so special. I will, apart from you, like to welcome those who have a different vision apart from the ones I have mentioned. You are here for a very first time. And you just indicate by raising up your hand and have a step as we recognize your presence. This is all. Apart from those that are here for the same point and the dedication of our Eshan today. Hallelujah. I'm seeing your hand. If your hands are up, our watchers are by your side, they will give you this certificate. You will sign it. When the minister comes up for a function, we welcome you in a very special way. Pray that the Lord will bless you as you worship in the presence of the Lord. We want to appreciate God for His mercies upon our life. There was to witness another Sunday today. Pray as we worship in the presence of the Lord, the name of the Lord to glorify. The Lord has been good to so many families in diversity. And among them are the following friends, they are thanksgiving for what the Lord has done into the family. The families of our daddy, Mama Inwame Kano, they are appreciating the church leadership, some groups, and the entire part of this local assembly for being with them during the activity of the report that we lost our body a couple of weeks ago. So they are sending in that spirit for the show of love. From all the church members, the leadership of the church, they are saying that the Lord bless you all and we pray that the Lord will comfort the family in Jesus' name. From the family of our prayer, Brother Daniel is also appreciating for protection upon the family. Thanking God for witnessing the 6th-year anniversary for their wedding. Pray that the Lord continue to keep the power of that Lord in the family in Jesus' name. Those appreciation for Lord that are not pray that the Lord bless it for his work in Jesus' name. We have an invitation here. Importantly, when we of our members are so answered. And for the sake of that, We see how our Lord has taken and protected his Lord from complete sovereignty. Most of the way, we are all of the people. Let's continue to pray for those who this one we are asking for the first time. From Eva was to come in Tatawa prayer house. They are inviting this Lord and company for a second year anniversary and call ready as a prayer house. Their program is coming up on the 20th of May 2024. The time is 2 p.m. and the date is Eva was to come in Tatawa church premises along that road. He invited us to support us. So let them stand to go and celebrate with them, support them to show that they make the progress to do well to identify them and pray that God will still do a vision of the city. Let's not forget also the women of our brother, and I'll see you for the second time. Our brother, Mr. Sophia, and Sister Naisha Mala, their wedding also is coming up on the 15th of June 2024. They are members of this normal assembly, all of them, of the fire. So do well also to support them, pray along with them, to have a peace of heart, and also want to advise them. You cannot be shared. Also, approach any of the board members for the other one. God bless you to do that in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. I've said the church is good today. We are glad to welcome back to our youth fellowship of the QIC Conference. Good to be next last week. Thank you to me. We are glad to have you. Hope that all the lessons learned, the church will experience it in Jesus' name. Alongside them, our body is also available for the international conference. Good to be next during the week. Right back up. They are back yesterday. As a goal. We thank God for joining us. Pray that the Lord continues to strengthen you and all the lessons learned. It will be beneficial to the youth, to the men and nations, the women and nations, the church is journey in Jesus' name. We are welcome back. We are glad to have you. As we know today, we mark as a day to send our former associate minister, the person of Reverend Dabo Anthony. What he did is allow the family. I don't know if you are losing now, but the person that is going to do that now, to do that, that is a member. Thank you for being a part of this ministry. The Lord bless you in Jesus' name. So, when the minister comes up for a function, he will welcome the discussion and the program will continue on there. I pray that the Lord bless us in Jesus' name. We have a schedule of activities today that will be charged with patience. Also, we will be observing the Lord in here. That is why I will be starting with the purchases this morning. So, please, let us hear from the camp as usual. I always emphasize that today we have made a commitment to sponsor the funds that the EMS worker and the salaries of the EMS worker is amounted to 30,000 there. We are struggling with all this while we are able to raise that only in communion. Please let retain as we support it. We are all part of EMS. They will not know Jesus Christ because of the act of the EMS. So we will not do it after the EMS and not support it. I pray that the Lord will put in our heart to take it very seriously in our city. Alongside with that, EMS week of prayer is coming up on the commencement next week, Monday, the 27th. To pray to God. So let us prepare as we celebrate the EMS. What is the schedule of program to come up by activities so that we know the function we will perform during the week. Lord, bless us in Jesus' name. NCC Foundation, the schedule also for the 52nd birthday, thank you for starting next Sunday. We are able to see some of 120,000 naira plus that. Therefore, if we are next week, we are going to raise this amount to support the NCC. The Lord bless us in Jesus' name. Alongside with this, also the NCC Foundation is by our side. Is going to also connect a week after the NCC Foundation that is starting for the 29th of April and will have it on the 5th of May. NCC Foundation also is a Sunday dedicated for the week dedicated for the NCC. It also demands that we make a collection to support the NCC. So please let me know if you also, that is the NCC Foundation. The Lord bless us in Jesus' name. Baptismal class, I have to wait in English after I study. They are also encouraged to turn out by 2 o'clock for their class. 1 million will all be settled. All the programs will be by then. We are almost through the program, so after class we will come up by 2 o'clock for the alumni class. But don't forget to pay attention for information about the mental condition of the lab. Choir work and sacrifice. The choir will be observing the sacrifice. This is connection for the goal. This is also to assist them to promote their program that is coming up on Saturday in the NCC level. Week of sacrifice demands that they will go in from our houses to render as a whole, or to assist us in the near job or work in our houses. After that, we will appreciate them. The purpose is for them to pay some money to support them for their week, for their program at the NCC. So please, expect them in your locals, welcome them, and please do everything possible to support them. The Lord bless us in Jesus' name. On that note, we are also calling on the members of the choir to wait this year after the service for some information. This is from the choir master. So I pray the Lord will see us through. We need to notice all those who are asked where it is taken off. Invitation, this is from the Open NCC, RCC Sagada Mosisdale. They are inviting us for a 3-day revival program till marriage day, death, body. And the program is going to start from the 18th to 21st of April. And the venue is in their church of Union, Open NCC Sagada Mosisdale. So please, we are invited. The guest speaker is helping to create this copy. And this is Yemta copy. They are from Marriage Council. So you do well to participate. You will be blessed as you attend this program. The Lord bless you in Jesus' name. This one also from the they are also going to inform us of a medical outreach which is going to take place on the 21st April 2024, and the day is the watch of Kagama outside. The time is 11:30 a.m. There are some services for investigation that we will be carrying out, especially on medical grounds. There will be patient consultation, laboratory investigation, vital, like typing of material, or others. If you are interested, please contact me for more information about the service. The Lord bless us in Jesus' name. For that reason, are there in our church meeting, you will do well for us to go through them. They are very, very important, and we will give you more. The Lord bless us to worship the presence of the Lord. Let me give you financial support that please, as I said that. Tithes. Last week, the sum of 531,806. God bless you. Have a wonderful worship in the presence of the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. So bless you as we continue to worship God in Jesus' name. I will plead for our welcome to visitors and other persons. I will plead with you this the following people, this is a very just a plea. Don't you are one of our higher people as you are sitting down there. Quietly, majestically, mass the prayers. Is that a plea? Is that a plea?
Yes.
The Lord bless you. Because after the service, I will be sitting there, and many people are outside there, and you are sitting there. You need to take your sister and your prayers. And I will be with my oceans. Ocean, somebody there is the secretary of the party. So that's the person next to Ocean. I'm trying to manage the church, even though the church is big, but as we obey the Lord, bless you in Jesus' name. In the glory of God, we do deserve a special seat for our visitors. But today, the Lord has blessed us with many visitors. So as I came to my own today, you will stand up where you are. My elder of a warfare will locate you. And after the service, you will see the Lord has blessed us with the following visitors today. Number one is our brother, Shelson Sadini Lava. My brother, why are you? The Lord blesses you in Jesus' name. And I'm followed by Isala John. The Lord blesses you in Jesus' name. You are welcome in Jesus' name. him, her son, John, Jesse. God bless you in Jesus' name. Just say, God, I welcome my brother, God bless you in Jesus' name. Sister John of Sarah, God welcome, God bless you in Jesus' name. That's one of the list I can give in our meeting. God bless you in Jesus' name. I will ask you to keep standing as I introduce the other set of people. Then the priest will give you a peace for God. And before then, can I ask the family of our dad? Reverend Dabo Ali, stand for recognition. You are welcome to every one of you. The Lord bless you in Jesus' name. I will also ask you to stand here. Then, the guest today, you are welcome. Are you still standing for this round of recognition? The Lord bless you in Jesus' name. Amen. You are welcome to God's name. And because for the members of the church, I have announced that I will be taking your time today. Our sisters are here for us. After the service, you will see us in the office. We will finish some of the community. The Lord bless you in Jesus' name. And let me move by the whole members that came here on you. Thank you, you are welcome in Jesus' name. Can I ask all those who are here for naming and dedication? Can you all raise your hand? Today I'm giving a mass welcome. Please, can you all stand? Those who are here for naming and dedication. You are welcome to God's food. Food free and serve the Lord. Can I ask the priest man to welcome them to the special? Lord bless you as you forgive in Jesus' name. allow me to reintroduce one of our pastors. I'm not going to do that because the general has mentioned that as a company, so he is present. Couple of us here at Woodrow Versus, and I will be there to say hi to the church that you have
served. Senhor, ele está fazendo o jogo. Então, ele está na cima. Hoje é o drama mais. My friend, eu quase fui no futebol. This is my friend. O outro foi o que foi o que foi o que foi. Eu vou de onde 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 eu. Thank you my wife and our children and our relatives. We bring you greeting to the name of our Lord and the Spirit of the Gospel Christ. Thank you so much for the privilege that you want to ask when we are here. Really, I will never forget you to understand. Because you have started the order to ask both me and my wife and our children. Coming here was not by accident and not existed. He is our only God and is good to us. I tell you, whenever the company is our mission in the name of my teacher, the senior minister of human leader, Sandy, staff under you, people, but I was so with you. I have not said no. I was teaching most God, we have yet to do. This is why that we are now somewhere, but we are still a body. Thank you so much for the privilege and the need to be on time. Really, I appreciate you guys. I want to thank you so much for what you are doing to you. We are down some more to go, but now I can see that you are being recovered. Also, want to thank you for the challenge of the great assembly for using your resources. Good things in order for the health of our senior minister. The Lord will be doing this morning in Jesus' name. The Lord this morning in Jesus' name. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. The senior minister allowed me to think about for my last message. Thank you.
Praise the Lord. That's our young man. What the last one? Other one. Other two of you. It has another two of you. God bless you. I am going to see that. I mean, this is a just sign. Only can you. Okay, let me do that. You'll be coming out for a special assignment. Thank you for accepting that. We are grateful to God. We have shared this church for the call, for the answer, for the response during. Last week, on the respect of the DCC Secretary's House project, you have done well. A lot less. We have hit the target. And I'm proud to be your pastor. And let me give you an assurance that on Friday, they have laid the foundation of that house. And the God that provides resources for the foundation of that this sacred house will completely be in yourself. This is the one. Pursuit is coming. Make yourself available whenever an opportunity comes. Go in. Have your blessing, and the Lord will record your name in heaven. And when you go there, you will receive your reward. Thank you for your response in Jesus' name. I'm delighted. Welcome our youth from their conference. You're welcome back to the church. The Lord bless you in Jesus' name. Our others from the choir, even though you are going to be a good, welcome back to the church. The Lord will give you a strength in Jesus' name. Acknowledge your sacrifice, the blessing of giving your tithe to the Lord. Our tithe is improving. You are doing it not because of us, but you are doing it to the Lord. It's a hard time, but you have learned a lot. And you stand as I pray the prayer of blessing. I invite for you. Jesus, remember me. Jesus, remember me. Jesus, remember me. Those who are sick, you don't know the prayer. Oh, Jesus, remember me. Jesus, remember me. Jesus, remember me. Oh, Jesus, remember me. Jesus, remember me.
Your challenges, the problem they are going through, you will receive duty. You will take the trouble and bless your children in the name of Jesus. Prosperity will be their portion. Good health will be their portion. They will march in the name. They will overcome the challenges. And they will come back to this place with a testimony. This will be in Jesus' name. Thank you, the Lord bless you. When that divine professor has said, in that verse, we have asked our daddy, you will do the dedication today. And we are dedicating 40 people. So I will ask his parents and the supporters to march forward. As you march forward, after the dedication, you will join us to appreciate God for the gift of the day. Money cannot give you time. But you recognize the service of the Lord before you. Therefore, I will ask the parents of the four babies to march forward for the ministry. Whoever does this, can you welcome our children to the altar with your son?
Do you recognize
and take that responsibility which comes to you with the need you have to do.
Do you
also recognize that it is your duty to teach and train your children for the highest day for the study of God here in you? Do you really care? Your children are with the Lord, and you come as an elder child of the Heavenly Father to pray and to be there so that they will go to the glory and the love of God in the ascension. Do you really care? Is your children with the Lord? And you promise to do whatever as commanded by God in the end of the
book.
You can easily desire security in law that guided by the Spirit of God and seeking the grace of God to bring the children of all in the reputation and mission of the Lord and always regard it as your host.
We have to face before children. Our God is in the hand, and you point out where the child is, who is holding your child. Who is holding it? That's the attorney. That's the attorney. Who's the secretary?
Thank you. You are the same. Thank you. I also
and see. Brother, I also pray the second of your faith, your spirit.
Hallelujah.
Welcome in Jesus' name. Thank you very much.
You are having a this is the church policy for every pastor that is living on.
And so it is contained here in this envelope. It is not a new pastor in this pastor.
Instead of individual,
families have made their presentation, so we more general. Please make us continue as a sound as we come and make it. Hopefully, generally, I know we are all appreciating this minister. So please, watch us. It's likely.
Become a sound, yes. Now, what I
our time is almost over. I will give you time to my wife to finish have the word to see.
Thank you so much. These are some of the notices that we have gotten. There will be election from the choir into the office of the
Assistant
Pastor. And as I said, the date is the 7th of April. So this is the purpose of the prayer of the choir, so that the Lord will bring many people that are not for him.
This is the one of the church.
I'm also waiting for the services from this nation. I'm also very
delicious.
They are going to be one of the first to be very delicious to wait in this meeting after the nurses in there. They are also sending in a transition for a special journey for touring massively at the town of the conference.
They are appreciated for one of the long of them.
Prayer. When we use prayer, it's going to be the closing prayer. Whatever you have to be interested in, this is the portion. Next week, after half an hour, I know that I will have a session between you.
Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray to you for the body of your son. Thank you because you have wonderfully created them. The fashion them for that purpose is that you call them unto salvation, you also call them unto the ministry of the Constitution. We want to bless your name for what you are doing in their life. For indeed, you have been precious unto them, and your grace upon them has been seen in their life, and all of us are testimonies to that. We too have experienced your grace through their life, for you have helped them for that to minister to each and give for the year in this church. Our Lord, our God, and the Savior, we are grateful for your life, the mighty name of Jesus. We thank you because of the anointing that is upon you there, which is flowing and is flowing and will continue to flow. We are saying, speak on the glory of that, the mighty name of Jesus. Our Lord, our God, we want to dedicate your heart to your kingdom. In as much as we have chosen to serve you, we want to be with you that as they are serving you here, that the reward of their service will differ only in the year. What they will be having here for that, they will only be a protest of what we are going to do in heaven in the mighty name of Jesus. May the reward of their work never take us in the mighty name of Jesus. At the end of the day, he said, welcome, good and faithful servants, the mighty name of Jesus. We want to call upon you that if they are what and ministry, may your hands be over them. May your people follow them. May your grace continue to develop them in the mighty name of Jesus. Be merciful unto them. May they have favor before all people under whom they walk and with whom they walk in the mighty name of Jesus. May their life be blessed. May their life be source of blessings in the mighty name of Jesus. May their children be source of blessings in the mighty name of Jesus. May they grow all and all to your glory. And may their life be prosperous before the devils in the mighty name of Jesus. May they even see the children of their children, children in the mighty name of Jesus. May the wife of this man be their mother. God, we have started well, and they are continuing well. Lord, we want this to do the impressive, finish the cross. May we continue to them in the mighty name of Jesus. May people continue to be blessed to them in the mighty name of Jesus. Whatever the lady has to do, Lord, may you succeed in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, we want to thank you for what your children have done by giving some people to show up to Jesus. Lord, we want to please be with you that you say what your people have given in the mighty name of Jesus. May you bless your people abundantly in the mighty name of Jesus. May you meet them at the point of their need in the mighty name of Jesus. Continue to glorify yourself as we continue to worship you in the house to come to an end. Lord, please be good that your blessings continue to be with us. Continue on to bless us for the Jesus' mighty name.
Okay.
Asa da minha pessoa.